Hello and welcome to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today I'll be reading Doll Knight Volume 4, A Moral Deed, which was given to us by Lebus here in Cantus in exchange for a Cure Bottle M. Doll Knight 4. Doll Knight Volume 4, A Moral Deed. The men who were attacking the girl noticed the blue knight suddenly appearing from the depths of the forest, like a shadow. They could hardly believe their eyes. Leave the girl and go away. The blue knight uttered a warning from under his helmet. Pedro was using the ventriloquism he had learned from his own master as a secret art of puppeteering. What the? Who are you? Get lost before you get hurt. You fool. The blue knight dashed forward in a single breath and punched the man who was holding the girl, unconscious, with his fist. Spinning on his heel, the blue knight sent the two remaining tumbling with well-placed kicks. Are you all right, young lady? Yes, I'm all right. That's good. Now stay behind me, where it's safe. The blue knight finally drew his sword. The man in black clothes, apparently the leader of the men, drew closer. A wanderer? Not bad. The man in black took a fighting stance, and his posture suggested that he had formal training in the art of swordsmanship. Enough of these games. Hand us the girl now, and I'll give you some money. A knight never fails to do a moral deed when there's a chance. Sorry, but that's not possible. You've just given yourself a death sentence. You're finished. The man in black launched an attack with a loud, sharp cry. To be continued. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy, Doll Knight, Volume 4, A Moral Deed.